At this hour, we are following developing news in Edinburgh. More people are facing charges for voter fraud this afternoon. The charges stem from a voter fraud investigation tied to the 2017 City of Edinburgh election. Channel 5's Michael Scott with more on this developing story. Michael.
Dina, we can confirm those additional arrests. The DA's office says those arrests were made by the Texas Attorney General's office and the Texas Rangers earlier this morning. Now, the DA's office isn't commenting on those arrests as far as names or details, but here's what we do know about this investigation. So this investigation is being led by the Texas Attorney General's office. We do know the office is leading that voter fraud investigation into the 2017 City of Edinburgh election. Five people have been arrested so far. Those people were charged with voting illegally. Criminal complaints state some of those five people charged were claiming to live in Edinburgh to vote in the city of election back in 2017 when they didn't actually live there. Some voted while on probation for a felony charge. The AG's office is calling this investigation an organized illegal voting scheme. Now, those five people who were arrested earlier this year for voter fraud have yet to have a pretrial hearing because the investigation is still ongoing. The DA tells me more information will be released today about these current arrests that were made earlier today. Of course, we'll be staying on top of this story throughout the day. We'll keep you posted on what we find out. For now, reporting in Edinburgh, Michael Scott, Channel 5 News at noon.